Oh my god, it's send. It's literally send. Okay, this should be fun. So I guess we're gonna first attempt with send. Winner, oh my god, a $100 first attempt with send. This should be crazy. We haven't played in like a long ass fucking time. It's been like at least a year. Let's do it. Fuck, man. Oh, I fucking rolled into that, damn. It's fine. Oh, he tried to destroy me. Man. Tried to style on me. No, man. So lame. Too greedy. Grudge match? No. Why does it have to be a grudge match? Couldn't do anything there. Alright, I'm gonna switch characters. Because this is not going well at all. He knew I'd roll. Honestly, I didn't really want a Hocus Pocus there. I saw Kamikaze and my brain just like short-circuited. That was such a horrible idea. Alright, no 10-0 today. We got one on the board. At least I didn't get 10-0'd, dude. Like... I tried so hard to avoid that shit, man. Oops. Oh my god, he caught my spot dodge. Damn it, dude. I'm trying so hard. I'm pulling out every bag of tricks. But it's just... it's too hard. Why is he... I guess something must have went wrong on his end, or something. Did he just forfeit? Is that what happened? I mean, we take those if that's what happened. I guess he just forfeit that game. I don't know why. Okay. No way, dude. Well, now things aren't so bad. I do that all the time, huh? Damn. Unfortunate. I was trying to get a little too saucy that game. There was times where I was just doing things that were obviously not going to work. I play hero in this matchup. Apparently, my Bowser got 3-0'd, so all the games that I took have been with hero. My Bowser just got put away. Thank you. I was holding in. I should have DI'd out. Jesus Christ. Oh no, why did I do that? That was the pressure. It was too much pressure. Yeah, it was too much pressure. Oh, I lived though. Damn, I should have threw out an F smash there. I should have F smashed right there. Just like, no thought, head empty. Listen, even if he beats me, I gotta try my best to, put up a fight, so. We're gonna go scumbag Banjo, and we're gonna camp really hard. No, I think the hero could do it, but... I'll take him with me. Uh-oh. Where did my jumps go? Where did they go? I was mashing so hard in the fire that they just disappeared. Damn it, dude. How did that just get past that? Both of us. That's totally fine. Just reset it. Wi-Fi. I never... That tag is impossible to hit on Wi-Fi. It just doesn't even heal. Can't move. I don't know what to do. Someone's playing like really far from my zone. Darn. Alright, I guess last ditch, go back to Bowser, see if I collected some data, and that's it. Yeah, Scumbag Banjo couldn't get back on stage. Alright, we're going Magmar. Fuck this, dude. It's time for the Ditto. The Nest Ditto. That'll even this up. That actually killed well. Where I think Ness is on the tier list? High tier as fuck. Not top tier, but like pretty close to it. What the fuck? Damn, I can't do anything. Okay, charity stock. We'll take it. Just gonna start doing YOLO shit at this point. Okay. Somehow I've clawed my way to not getting embarrassed in this set. Yeah, his movement is like top notch compared to like Syrup. No. I tried to spot dodge that. My jump disappeared. Praise Magmar. Praise the Magmar skin. three of these in a row. Winnable. Oh man, I think he just kind of gave that game up. Momentum? That is not a good start for this game. No fucking way. Dude, my heart. Oh, I'm fucking up. I'm fucking up so bad. The nerves. Went the distance. It's crazy, man. This has been a crazy first of 10. Like, regardless of the result, the gameplay was just insane. So, I guess let's see it. That was a bad landing. I'm kind of falling apart now. Still winnable, by the way. Damn. GG's. Fuck, man. Another first attempt that ends this way. So sad. GG's, though. Damn, another first attempt that goes the distance. I'm so bad in the clutch, dude. I'm so bad in the clutch. Damn it. I went up, too, after being down so hard. Fuck, dude. Thank you, Hex. Well, GG's to him. Damn, dude.